nobody expected Glanville to be what it is right now.
Ted Ginn, football coach, but he's so much more than that.
Junior started